is a presentation of Fox Sports.
Cumpleaños feliz, cumpleaños feliz, cumpleaños, cumpleaños, cumpleaños feliz.
All right, not another word!
Word.
That's it, West. You just bought yourself another Saturday detention. You mess with the cow, you get the udders.
Won't you come see about me? I'll be alone, dancing, you know it, baby. Tell me your troubles and doubts, giving me everything inside and out. And love's strange, so real in the dark. Think of the tender things that we were working on. Flow change may pull us apart. When the light gets into your heart, baby, don't you forget about me.
Arizona Prizes in association with Fox Sports presents Basketball live from the Edge Sports Arts and Academy in Twinsburg, Ohio. We're for the ViaQuest basketball banger. So if y'all remember, we had a rager back in January. If you want to go look at that, link is in the description. And today is a very special one, even more special than that one. Not only is this time it's going to be a basketball banger as opposed to a basketball rager, but today we're celebrating Rob Riggle's 53rd birthday. And as he said in that opening cutscene from the Victorious episode, which is all I heard of him, became a fan, you mess with the cow, you get the udders. And hopefully Elyria Raiders is going to bring home a championship just for him in his honor. We will meet you all off the court when the game starts, Casanova style. Boogity, boogity, boogity.
Okay, so unfortunately, my friend Hannah ended up losing her game, unfortunately. So her team was eliminated for today. So Rusty Lee Monkey's Wrench 10, I think her channel name is. Go subscribe to her, link is in the description. We're about to start the game, finally, after warm-ups, some exercise, you know, stretching, you know, shooting around, practicing. So we're all set like Jimmy Johnson for the real thing. Okay, Johnny's jumping it up. So whenever I'm on the floor, I'll have somebody else record. If I'm on the bench, I'll do the recording like normal and do bring you guys the commentary. All right, is everybody ready? Ready. Oh, Johnny, you jumped too soon, dude. All right, red. They haven't even updated the scoreboard from the last game that Hannah was in. Come on, Raiders. Just giving me flashbacks to Murray Ridge, even though I didn't do YouTube full-time like this at the time. Oh, man, that dude typed.
You know you can do the first thing.
I know, that's what I'm doing. I'm just what I'm doing, except this is not a special video camera. I wish it was. Even if it was, it takes a lot of more work to hold that during a situation like this than a simple phone.
I just had a Canon video camera. I could have given it to you.
Yeah, but I don't know if I would have been able to use it in this instance, because a phone is easier at least. All right, go, Tim. Never mind. Backcourt violation is called. What the hell? I knew it. At least me and Christy get to be teammates again. Come on, Johnny. Get low, get low, get low.
Come on.
And the game resumes.
Can the green team make a comeback?
Go.
Oh, we got Steve.
That's a shot. Oh, come on, get the rebound.
Come on.
Come on, Johnny. Come on, Johnny. Come on, Tim. Oh, my gosh.
It's okay, come on. Hey, I need you to rebound.
Get the rebound. Got this, guys.
Hey.
Who got that? Come on, guys.
Hands up.
No way.
Come on,
guys. Akron's about to make a shot.
Y'all need to think about the trophy.
He didn't get the shot. He missed the shot again. We got Mark Abeliskis. Is he gonna get it in? Come on. Tim, come on, guys. Come on. Come on, please. Is that in? Come on, Johnny. Oh, Johnny.
What? Why are you throwing the ball in my head?
Hey, who said it?
Watch it.
Brian, take it out, Ray.
You okay, Ashley?
Yeah.
You
can
put
the ball in.
Put your hand.
Who you got? 35? 35. Who got him at work? That's your man back there. Stay on him.
No, Mark, him.
Come on, Mark. There you go, Steve. Look up.
Hey. Look up. Come on, Lee. Oh my. It's over.
Welcome back. Yeah, this championship game is off to a smashing start. Good Lord. I hit another clutch. I had another clutch free throw where, I got fouled at the first half buzzer, and everybody cleared the floor like it was a technical free, like I was shooting a technical free throw, and. Yeah, I'm getting a lot of praise here after my heroics today. Good lord, untucked jersey means untucked jersey means trouble most of the time.
This guy needs to focus on winning this game right now.
I'm doing both. It's my passion. Yeah.
Are you in or
not? No. Okay, anyway, so therefore, second half is about to start. The very first half, I got fouled and at the buzzer, and they had me, they started halftime by let me have the free throw. And luckily, just like the game win in the first game, I sunk this one too. So second half just started, and I'm starting on the bench, so let's get some footage, shall we? Why the fuck not? This is exactly what I got to do for the game-winning shot in the first game, and at the end of the first half of this game. Get back, Baki! Run! Let it go! Damn! Come on, babe. Oh, that's not how you do it. That's turnover material. You're lucky you retained that. Yeah, Steve. Man, Kyle's over here clapping up his storm. Yeah, that's how badly he wants it. Yeah. Ah, damn it. We were so close, too. Come on, Steve. Look at Ray playing tight ass D. That's a travel, maybe. Or is that a timeout? Wait. All right, Yoletti's going in the game, I think. Yep, she's a rookie. Just like Robinson and Elliott in 89-90 and Duncan in 97-98 and Murray and Bertans in 16-17. Parker in 01-02, Ginobili in 02-03. Come on, Steve. Manos arriba. Pass. Oh, he's playing too much hero ball is what he's doing. Why is Akron? Okay, never mind. I was gonna say, why is Akron just standing there, not doing anything?
Hey, get the rebound.
Yeah, AJ.
That's us. Rebound. Come on. Hey, Jody, take
it out. Don't do that. Stop getting so cute and with the ball and getting so complacent and discombobulated, throwing around all over the goddamn gym. There you go. Hey, Johnny. Call the popo. Oh, Eddie's in the goddamn way. Eddie, I can't see. There we go. Or maybe not. There you go, missed it. Rebound. Oh, grab the rebound. I mean, I'm not doing a good job of that either, but even so, is that that hard? Here we go. Too easy.
Come on, T, fuck
too
it!
too much shit going on all at once.
Oh my gosh.
Oh, he missed it. Hell yeah.
Come on. Come on, team, pay attention. Come on, Lee. What are you doing, Lee? Come on, Lee.
He's going to step out of bounds. Or did he? What the fuck's going on? Okay, never mind. Keep it going.
Nine. Steve.
He's cornered. What is he supposed to do? Oh, there he goes. That's not the fucking answer.
Come on.
Not you. I was talking to Tim.
Block him. Who's not blocking?
Oh, there we go.
Come on.
Yoletti. Rookie! Come on, Rook! Good try, Yoletti. She's a rookie, so she still has a lot to learn. Leave! What the fuck was that?
Hey, buddy, you're going the wrong way.
Why was Leaf doing acrobatics like that? This is basketball, not gymnastics.
Come on.
Oh, he knocked the ball away from the basket. That's exactly what you're supposed to do.
And green team's on the ball now. Hopefully. Come on.
One down.
This is not what I'm talking about.
Get the ball!
We got Johnny. Good. Come on, pass!
Over back.
You got to, yeah.
I got it. Go back on the court.
Come on. Come on, Johnny!
Johnny, take it down!
Come on, Johnny! No, no way.
That is a foul. Come on,
Vito. Come out! Great. No, my... Come on, guys! Pat, come on, Leaf.
Kill the three!
Is that... No,
Oh, my God.
Come on, guys! No way.
Come on!
Come on! Come on, Johnny! Yes, Steve! Come on, Steve!
Look up, Steve!
Pass it!
Pass the ball!
Come on, Johnny, come on! No! Steve! What?
He's gonna make it through.
Pass it! No!
Johnny,
come on, Johnny!
Basket.
What?
Yeah, one shot.
Now we got Ajani and Glimsy trying to get the free ball. Can he get it in? Come on! Come on, Mark! Come on, shoot it! Yeah! One more. We need one more. No! What?!
I'm done, man.
one of the blue team shot a three-pointer from all the way in there, which I'm surprised. I don't know why.
Come on, Mom. Hey! Hey, I'll get you ready for that.
I told you I'd do this!
Blue team got 11 and Waiters. Akron has 11 and Waiters has 7.
Good defense!
And we have only 50 seconds on the clock until Akron is victorious in the championship trophy.
This really bad, y'all. This game is bad.
Yeah, Chris!
Hey.
Coach Eddie gave Waiters a speech. Only 47
seconds on the clock.
Look at the score. It's my birthday.
Oh, yeah. If they can get 4 points and make it a tie, we'll see what happens.
Right, don't reach. It's 8 seconds. That's about eight seconds.
Number 23 was holding the ball to himself. I don't get it. Okay, Johnny. Send it to Mark. And it's in.
Let's get 2 more points!
Can we get them back?
Come on!
We have 22 points on the clock. Can we try to get 2 points that evens up the tie to Akron, 11 to 11?
Come on, Is this it for them?
They have 16 seconds. Come on, guys! Come on! End this! No! It's 6 seconds on the clock. It's game over. They have...
Hey, can I go time out of the rest of the half court? Come on.
Can they end the 3 second time, or is it too late?
So unfortunately, Akron bit us again, so we'll have to get them in the July summer one. And no, I'm not recording that, whether you want me to or not, because it's going to be too fucking hot if we do that shit outside. So therefore, no post-game interview. We already got the one interview out of the way. So therefore, let me get my stuff, get on the van, and we'll wrap up this broadcast, you know, as soon as we get back to the house. And just like that, it's officially home sweet home, and the week is officially in the books. So therefore, I'll do it for this TV broadcast style YouTube video, ViaQuest basketball banger, combined with it being a birthday tribute for the greatest actor of all time, not named David A. Arnold or Kai Moya, Rob Riggle. Mess with the cow, you get the udders. And Rob, if you're seeing this, I hope you're having a great 53rd birthday. And I mean, even though I can't stand the NFL and I fucking despise football except for high school football, I'm happy that you got to see your favorite team win the Super Bowl again. You know, you're lucky you got to see your team win a few championships. I got to see mine win 5 before we got stuck in purgatory starting in 2019, 2020. And let me tell you, I sure as hell did better than today's fucking Spurs do. You know, we missed the playoffs all together, meaning we missed the fucking play-in. Oh, holy goddamn shit. My neck and shoulder, and neck is killing me to the point where I'm making my shoulders sore. So, therefore, tonight will be, you know, finally, you know, starting off the world premiere of season 3 of Danger Force and the world premiere, the season 3 world premiere of Danger Force and the world premiere altogether of Aaron and Aaron after that. And there will be reaction videos tonight. So I'm going to say this for the first time since there's going to be 2 more videos coming later on tonight. So until next time, this is Mark Oliveira signing off. Even though we didn't win, I still played a hell of a game. And best of all, You know, I hit my first ever game-winning shot. It was a game-winning free throw, and I got to hit a halftime free throw, which unfortunately wasn't caught on camera. I got a block, which I don't think unfortunately was caught on camera. And I did an accidental trick shot, which sadly was caught on camera, where I threw the ball off the backboard. I was actually trying to shoot it. I wasn't trying to lob it to myself. I just happened to, by luck of the draw, try to shoot it, and I went way too stronger than I needed to be. Got my own rebound, just threw it up, and it went in. So I wish I would have, whoever, Christy Berkeley, who was holding the camera, would have done a better job, but hey, it wasn't her fault. So tomorrow we're doing a Saturdays on Saturday block with, let me see here. I think the Spencer, Dale Jr., Bill Elliott, and Johnny Benson installments, episodes 7 through 10. So we're going to do like a takeaways video going through the Benson through, the Spencer through Benson installment. Sunday, we'll be doing the Tony Stewart installment of the Goldbergs. And then we'll be doing the Brett Bodine installment of A Million Little Things on Tuesday. And once A Million Little Things and the Goldbergs finally say have their series finales and say they're sign off the air for good, then we'll resume Not Dead Yet. That Girl Lele, well, you know, resume the last one, That Girl Lele, that we didn't get to, like, finish before Nickelodeon switched the Thursday schedule to Danger Force and Aaron and Aaron. And, of course, Bugged, the first one I run, as resume immediately, first two at least, will be Not Dead Yet and That Girl Lele. So, have a good night tonight. Oh, this will be the first time of... Too, I'm going to say this because, you know, this was a big video. And I mean, we're going to be saying in the Aaron and Aaron reaction video too. Have a good night tonight and a better day tomorrow. Life will give you a lot of lows, but you hit a high. Enjoy it. It ain't for the weak. Goddamn. Pace yourself. Bring your ass. Be you. You have to try harder to do less. You can't deport a dream. Sometimes the worst things in life lead to the best things. Always bet on the side of love. You got to check yourself before you wreck yourself. Sometimes you just got to be present. You never fail until you stop trying. It never pays to worry too much about things. It's never too late to turn the day around. Another day on time. Another day to shine. Sometimes you just got to flock yourself. Trust your instinct. No, you just got to flock yourself. Trust your instincts, stand up for yourself, not back down to anyone. All for one, one for all, she love act different. You gotta bounce, just when you think things will never be okay again. Here comes a miracle that proves you way wrong. A connection can happen when you least expect it. Honesty is the best policy. Sometimes you just gotta dive in, follow your dreams, show up for the rest of your life. When you're all cheering together, every day is a win. There is no tomorrow. Everyone is strong in many different ways. Sometimes you don't get to choose who you love. Take care, everyone. Good night. And, you know, if I'm way too tired to do, if you don't see the Aaron and Aaron and Danger First reaction videos tonight, you'll know why. Because I'm fucking tired. I need to take a goddamn shower like Terry Labonte. But, I'm going to try to sneak them in tonight so you can get 3 YouTube videos tonight. And once again, happiest of 53rd birthdays again to the greatest actor of all time, Rob Riggle, Vice Principal Dickers from Victorious. Mess with the cow, you get the udders. And the next ViaQuest basketball game won't be recorded because it's probably going to be outside and I know it's going to be scorching hot in July because it's going to be like this in July. And, there's no need to record it. You'll be lucky if I get a take back clip. But anyway, I need to get the fuck out of here and rest up and clean up, you know, get some air. So, see you later, everyone. No, happy is the 53rd birthday again to the greatest actor of all time, not named David A. Arnold or Kai Moya, Rob Riggle, Vice Principal Dickers from Nickelodeon Victorious. Mess with the cow, you get the udders. See you later, everyone. Go Raiders.
Has been a presentation of Fox Sports.
It's average.